Hi, welcome back to Take a Breath and Pause. This is part two of politely walking on a leash. Okay, so what we want to do, what we like went over last time, was you want the leash to be in a J shape. You know, eventually you want them to just walk directly next to you as you're walking. But at first, you can just like let them smell. You just don't want them to pull. So it's all about rewarding when they're paying attention to you. You can let them smell and you can just say, okay. So just checking in with you a little bit, which is making it perfect. Good! And there's even need to like fully look at each body towards me. I like that. Good! It's a lot of treats. Good! Oh, you know, I probably would have let him smell over there. With me again. I love that. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment.